Do you know how you are able to browse the internet and visit different websites? Well, that's thanks to software called a web server. And the most popular web server software out there is called Apache. Apache was first created by a group of programmers way back in 1995. Since then, it has become so popular that a nonprofit organization called the Apache Software Foundation was created in 1999 to maintain and develop the software. One reason why Apache is so popular is that it's free and open source. That means anyone can use it without having to pay for a commercial license. It also supports multiple operating systems, like Linux, Windows, and Mac, so it can be used on many different types of computers. But what does Apache actually do? Well, when you visit a website, your computer sends a request to the server that's hosting that website. Apache is the software that receives that request and sends the website's content back to your computer so you can see it in your browser. Apache can host all sorts of websites, from simple pages with just text and images to more complex websites that use programming languages like PHP, Python, and Perl. And because Apache can use different modules or add-ons, it can provide all sorts of extra features, like better security and customized URLs. So the next time you visit a website, remember that Apache is working hard behind the scenes to make it all happen.